Okay, now we're looking at this stereoisomer. Does it have an enantiomer? This is a chiral molecule, and chiral molecules do have enantiomers. So I can draw the enantiomer by, the easiest way is just inverting both chiral centers. So I'll put this OH back and this OH back. That's the enantiomer. It's a non-superimposable mirror image.